Hello friends, today I will tell you some amazing facts and information about Thailand. Thailand is the only country in Southeast Asia to have an escaped conical rule. Thailand, located in Southeast Asia, it covers a total area of approximately 513,000 square kilometers. Buddhism is the country's main religion. Thailand's population is approximately 69.18 million, of which some 8 to 10 million live in the capital city of Bangkok. The official currency is the baht. The best time to visit Thailand is between November and February, when the climate is relatively cool and dry. Thailand is famous of its Thai foods. One of the famous Thai fried rice is a favorite for almost all locals and tourists. 1,500 orchid species can be found growing wild in a Thai forest. There's a reason why it is one of the world's largest orchid exporters. There are about 35,000 temples in Thailand. Thailand is truly a land of temples. If you are observant, you will notice the national flag of Thailand being raised at 8 a.m. each morning and lowered at 6 p.m. Each year, about 6 lakh tourists visit Thailand. That number continues to grow. Every year in November, there is a monkey festival with a traditional dance performances, music, and a fruit buffet to honor the monkeys, who locals believe bring good luck. Thailand's highest point is Doi Thanon in the Thanon Thong Chai mountain range. Some famous places of Thailand where you must visit. First one is Pattaya nightlife is a world famous. You cannot even name the city without immediately thinking of a walking street and the bright glare of its overlapping neon signs for clubs, discos, bars, go-go's, massage parlor and other forms of nocturnal entertainment. Second one is floating markets. A visit to one of the floating market is a fun way to do some shopping and eating. There are several floating markets near Bangkok, Amphawa, Demneon, Sediok among the most popular, so you can go it. Third one is Sunday walking street, Chiang Mai. Every Thailand visitor looks forward to cheap and delicious food. Vendors sells all kinds of treats. Pad Thai, chicken satay, samosas, crab cakes, fried bananas, sweet rotis and fresh fruit shakes. Fourth one is Dream World. A visit to Dream World theme park is a fun-filled, entertaining day out where, as the name suggests, children's fantasies become realities. Fifth one is Safari Park. The open-air safari park is a very impressive 8 km long land where animals wander freely and where humans are just tolerated. Sixth one is James Gallery, the world's biggest gallery and James Center, which is situated in four major cities, Bangkok, Chiang Mai, Phuket and Pattaya. Seventh one is Dinosaur Planet. It's a more than just an entertainment destination. It is a complete entertainment center in Asia. Eighth one is Koh Samui, Thailand's second largest island. Those who are interested in religious imagery and architecture, the big Buddha will impress, especially at a sunset. Nature lovers can visit Ang Thong Marine National Park. Eighth one is Phuket, is known for its outstanding beaches. Here are some best beaches you can visit, like Kata Beach, Bangtao Beach, Freedom Beach and Paradise Beach. In Phuket, the boathouse offer a Thai cooking class. You can know how to make Thai classics. Thailand has over 1,000 islands. Many of islands have become famous for being featured in Hollywood films. Last one is Krabi Province. It is a home to some of Thailand's most famous beach destination and really is the cream of crop. There's also the tourist-friendly Diamond Cave with a convenient walkway to accommodate curious visitors looking to do some exploring between stretching of a sunbath. Now let's see what is the cost for India to Thailand. Round figure cost of per person Kolkata to Thailand and Thailand to Kolkata is approximately 15,000 only airfare. Some hotels in Thailand like Banyan Tree Bangkok, Beyond Resort Caron, Anantara Lavana Kosumei Resort, Angasana Villas Resort Phuket and Park Plaza Bangkok Sui 18. Visa key facts for Thailand. First one is the visit is strictly for tourism purposes. Second one is the passport must be genuine and should be valid for at least 30 stay. Third one is you must have a valid address in Thailand, whether a hotel or apartment that can be verified. Fourth one is you must have a confirmed return ticket to show that they are flying out of Thailand within a 15 days of entry as appropriate. Fifth one is you may be asked to show your flight ticket on entering Thailand. And sixth one is it will also be necessary to prove that you have a funds of at least 10,000 baht per person and 20,000 baht per family. If you like our video, don't forget to like it and share it via Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp and other social media platform or sites. Also subscribe us to receive our new videos regularly. Don't forget to click bell icon to receive updates. We will keep posting 3 to 4 videos once a week regularly.